Hey, what's up everybody? Exulus here, and today I'm going to go over the procedure that I use for hooking up my guitar to FL Studio 12. First off, I use a distortion pedal with this as well as the Rocksmith real tone guitar cable. And this is the Rocksmith cable that I'm using, 2014 edition for PC, PS4, PS3, every single system. Highly recommend getting this cable, no latency, it's USB, plugs right in. And then I'm using the G2 Zoom pedal. If you want to know what my effects are, pretty simple pedal, just works well for me because it's simple. And then of course my guitar. So right off the bat, the first thing you're going to want to do is jump in and go to your options here up at the top, and go to audio settings, and set your device to FL Studio ASIO. That is a new add. It's its own version of ASIO, very low latency version. Highly recommend using it. As you can see, 6 milliseconds at 256. So, and you can adjust this as well. And this is, you're going to want to go in here and do this. So click on the Show ASIO panel, and then go ahead and change to your microphone Rocksmith USB adapter, and then whatever you're using, headset or your studio speakers. And then we'll go ahead and close that, and close that. We do need a drum beat or something to play over. I'll go ahead and grab one real quick. Throw it in there. Perfect. Alright, so we got the drum beat. Now let's go ahead and insert a guitar. So you can pick any channel, just don't pick the master, because everything goes into the master. So go ahead and take whatever channel you want. We'll just do channel 1, why not? Or now, let's do channel 5. I like channel 5 for guitar. I don't know why, but I do. So go over here where it says this is what you're using as your input, and use FL Studio ASIO Mono 1. This isn't a stereo input. Guitars aren't stereo. So there you go. We're hooked up. We've got your guitar pedal ready to go. And let's go ahead and grab the guitar. Turn it on. That's pretty loud. I get some feedback from this USB cable, by the way, so you might think of using a different headset with it. I probably will change up my headset after this. Let's see. I'm going to bring down the level just a little bit. So this obviously adjusts the master level on. Alright, let's go ahead and give this a whirl. So we want to arm it for recording, which it is. This is the arm for recording. When it's red, that means it's armed for recording, so it's red. And then of course we just go up here and hit the record, and it's going to ask you, and you can turn this off too, but it's going to default to whatever you pick. So I'm going to pick audio into playlist as an audio clip. You can also do it into the editor. I don't suggest using that. I'm going to use this. Okay, so let's go ahead and stop that and then give it a little whirl. I'll turn this off. See what our levels were. Might have put the guitar a little bit too low. You never know. So just obviously was stop, was a stop button, and then to play it back, just press play. There's our drum. There's my crap guitar playing. Well, pretty good sound. So cable did work. Alright, so there it is. That is how to hook your guitar up to FL Studio 12. Anyways, thanks for watching this, and peace out. As always, EZdrummer.